When he reads the Bible, even Leviticus sounds graceful. He once brought the entire potluck by himself. That was also the day the haystack was invented. He's so dedicated to his health that even his coffee table is decaffeinated. He has a custom umbrella for the latter rain. His reputation precedes him, like the desire of ages precedes the great controversy. He is the most interesting Adventist in the world.
I don't always eat vegetarian, but when I do, it tastes like bacon.
Stay blessed, my friends.